Four people died on Sunday after they allegedly consumed suspected industrial spirit in the belief that it was liquor in Gajuwaka. The victims were identified as scrap paper vendors working in the dumpyard who found a plastic can of liquid near a dumping yard on Saturday. Police have sent the sample for the examination. KDH Superintendent Arjun directed the medical officers to provide the best treatment to all the victims. An ETV Bharat report.